not paranoid. I don't believe in monsters or myths. What I am is a realist. And as such, the world can be a little dark. What is happening to me? What am I becoming? What a beautiful and fragile thing the mind is. How devastatingly strange it can be.
Don't you agree, Tanya?